On Monday, 16th of September, the Russian Ministry of Defense showed the nuclear-powered submarine cruiser Omsk in missile drills in the Pacific Ocean. During the exercise, the submarine successfully eliminated a simulated target with a cruise missile. The Omsk submarine is armed with the 3M45 P700 Granit anti-ship cruise missiles, which are designed to destroy aircraft carrier strike formations. The submarine was laid down on July 13, 1989 at Sevma shipyard under the name of K-186 and has been renamed into Omsk on April 13, 1993, then commissioned in Northern Fleet on January 21, 1994 and finally transferred to the Pacific Fleet on September 14, 1994.